Okay, so this is Ace's difficulty mod. Don't care about OneDrive, thanks. So this is the files that I have put in that are supposed to make the game bonkers hard. It doesn't include every single mission, but it's most of them. And I threw in double ammo just so that way, I hopefully shouldn't run out. Who knows though? We'll see. And I've tried the Ace's Choice, which is supposed to modify some of the loadouts. I don't know if that works though. I've only tested this on Mission 1 and Mission 11, basically just to see, does it run? Does it not crash? Both of those happen. Okay, good. I have otherwise not played this in months. Super guy. Yeah, okay. Since there's so many things I do actually want to make sure I've got, probability built in.
Squadron, aircraft preparations complete. Stand by at the front.
Radar sight still silent. Scramble. Get those birds in the sky. We're sitting ducks. What's happening? Bombers incoming. Don't know how many.
Let's clear that runway. We don't got all day here.
Mage Squadron, head to runway. Golem Squadron, take off. Link to Skykeeper. Hurry, Mage Squadron.
I've been playing a lot of Assault Horizon Legacy, so hopefully my brain won't go D-pad is yaw. Trying to yaw.
Call sign is Mage 2. Verify and read back. Mage 2, clear for takeoff. Your situation is tight. It's a hell of a welcome environment, but we have faith in you. Good luck.
Control, do me a favor and get that bird in the air ASAP.
Mage 2, altitude restriction is lifted. Good luck.
Just gotta read just how my stick is, it's a little different than what the 3DS is. I am having a time here with my buttons.
Take down all unidentified bombers. They don't have many escorts. They hit our radars hard in the last attack. Expect the worst.
Notice there's a lot more fight. It's just gonna get even weirder later on. And that's why I increased durability. And my fingers are confused as to whether I'm doing Assault Horizon Legacy, or Project Wingman, or 7.
Trigger, stay
Great time to do a challenge thing that just amps the difficulty way up, huh? Something's supposed to spawn.
Mage, two new enemy groups.
Something weird.
This is HQ. Attention all combat groups. Are there any drones? Verify.
Drones? Are you kidding me right now? Jesus. This is the kind of shit that really chaps my ass. UAVs.
Now again with the Yaz D-pad. What happens when you play a bunch of different yet similar games with different control And that'll wait forever because this game likes going on doing its plot dump stuff. Finishing. At least it's nice to have the yaw on the shoulders again. I was trying to control everything with the left thumbstick and D-pad. Assault Horizon Legacy Plus would be a lot better, but I don't have a new version of the 3DS, so I got the old one. As the D-pad is yaw. It's gonna be hard to not get S ranks because of all the stuff that's gonna be on the map. How nuts is this gonna be? I might as well stick with this for a while.
Mage Squadron, sorting ASAP. Enemy interceptors inbound. Prepare to engage in 30 seconds.
We'll go. Here they come. Take them down.
Okay, recruits. Pay attention to who's on what side. The newest
radars.
Do you have visual on the anti-air radar vehicles? They should be close.
Yep.
Current target is on military vehicles and anti-air
weaponry. Oh, see, wheels are just regular anti-air. Ouch. Turn the anti-air guns into hoses, huh? Bullets. I have lots of bullets too, haha!
No, they're not linked to the radar vehicle. Launch manually. Redo the setup. Here's some feedback from those bombers. Hide your manuals in a language we can understand.
The clouds don't just affect your field of vision. They also mess with your HUD and radar. The Seekers can sometimes lose their lockout to their targets too.
Bogies on radar. They're close.
Wait, they're being launched.
Does this one get shot down by my allies, or do I have to kill them? Usually the allies take care of that, but I don't know about this.
Well spotted, clown. No doubt about it, we're dealing with UAVs. But that doesn't change a thing. Just think of them as somewhat clever decoys. Take them all down. These drones have great agility. All aircraft. You know what high G turns are, right? Use them.
Eh. Did that teleport? Felt like it teleported.
Skies are clear. Nice work, everyone. Mission complete. RTB.
No casualties. We couldn't have done any better. Returning to base.
I don't know. Maybe the bandits we took down caused civilian casualties.
No point arguing. That's how war is these days.
You shoot, someone gets killed. The guys in charge take care of the rest.
Inbound. Prepare to engage in 30 seconds.
Wilco, here they go.
given us air.
Now time for when the game actually is supposed to start getting bonkers.
Squadron, this is the situation. Gollum and the other base's squadrons already joined forces and are engaged. You guys will arrive right in the middle of the action. Mage Squadron, eliminate all bandits in the current airspace. We have the upper hand, but that doesn't mean we can ease up. Good luck.
Mage 1, Wilco.
Mage 1 to Gollum 1, thank your lucky stars.
Looking good, Mage Squadron. Keep up that pressure.
Trigger time to show the other guys that you went wild and do dirty, dirty things.
Once you hit one of them, stick to them like glue. Don't let them out of your sights, even in the clouds.
And so, your first hunting season begins.
Mage 2, bandit down. Excellent work.
Mod really buffs up your guns a lot. It also goes through your ammo really fast. I think the mod messes with the AI, so that can only go after me. Really wish they could, like, mod how the players work. Oh, head on. It's a very bad idea if you're not on range.
Shows no sign of bandits. You're in the clear.
I haven't even broken a sweat.
And also the whole the enemies only target you thing apparently breaks mission 15. But we'll see when that happens. Ouch. Pretty sure if I didn't increase my durability, I would've already died. 95%. But yeah, those feel Ace of A to Z. As much bullshit as what was in 6's missions. Not quite ground artillery firing, forget if it's Helios or whatever. The super cruise missile stuff. Not quite that level here. I'm sure it will. I've seen the whole, hey, let's have all the F-18s have railguns. Don't go into the damage field, that's a very bad idea. Well, here's the joke, they're not pursuing them, they're pursuing me. Is the AI chain. Actually, theoretically, there shouldn't be a fail state for this mission, because your allies aren't being shot at. Never mind. If they go after allies in this, then why does it break in mission 15? Oh well, I'm not the modder. Support. Let's move. They're ours. There, I take some of the bullets for you, buddy. Only firing 5 times its own mass in bullets every second.
Skykeeper, where's the one that got Brony?
Afraid he's long gone by now. Sorry. All UAVs have been splashed.
I said what I had to say. About what?
Then again, that is this game to begin with. Carrying hundreds of times the amount of firepower to realistically be able to. Some of the missions don't have the change. I think this one is one of them.
Unfortunately.
Okay, could go any ground, but eh.
Aircraft preparations complete. Sortie ASAP.
If you're spotted, the mission is over. Stay out of enemy radar.
D-pad,
use of weaponry is also strictly forbidden. Okay, you're heading up the Harling rescue mission. The success of this mission depends on you. Good luck. Trigger, you're a third of the way to the rendezvous point. Good job, but stay focused.
Surprised that wasn't a fail.
Harling is still the president in my eyes. He ended the war, built the space elevator, and launched a spaceship from it. Despite his success, he remained a humble hero. I'll do my best to save him. Lend me a hand, Trigger.
That was really sloppy.
Trigger, the first stage of the mission is clear. Don't celebrate yet. The real fight's about to get started. Silence is now lifted. The auxiliary craft will be arriving shortly.
Missile.
Destroy the anti-air around the space elevator. We're securing Sea Goblin's landing zone.
Okay, that might explain it. All the bullets. Yeah, okay. That is a I'm choosing something else mission. I guess the sheer volume of bullets would be enough, huh? Yeah, I could use this, but eh. Not feeling it that hard yet. Cluster bombs? Actually, since I've been playing Horizon Legacy, and that is technically like a remake of Ace Combat 2, with this, and this skin specifically. Considering this is only plus 8 and I've got double ammo on, probably isn't going to do much. Apparently it does make a difference.
Okay.
Change things.
You're heading up the Harling rescue mission. The success of this mission depends on you. Good luck.
Okay, so it doesn't change. Okay, so the Ace's voice mod doesn't change anything in the hangar, but it does change it in. Okay. I might actually change my decision on the aircraft I'm going to use then, because I was actually kind of hoping to use those bombs.
SAM sites are down.
You did that. Not paying, did you not even listen to your own call out that all AA's down?
Goblin,
You mean you missed? This. You're hitting that, it misses. Vomiting players.
All UAVs have been splashed. All aircraft. Former President Harling's transport is ready to take off. Mother Goose 1, take off.
Coming up.
Why weren't we informed?
The IUN can't coordinate between branches as usual.
Gargoyle Squadron, report.
The flyer isn't friendly fire. Well, aside from scripted friendly fire. We got a kill for once.
Mother Goose 1 is turning. What's going on? They're heading to the space elevator.
It's flying at a steady altitude.
I guess the gun upgrade helps them a lot. Triggered it. It's not.
The UAVs are continuing their attack.
They're obsessed with that transport.
There we go.
The operation.
Follow orders, Trigger. Taxi to the runway now.
Spare 15, the runway's free. You have permission to take off. Go now.
Woohoo! My blood's boiling!
Toss the chump in solitary once he gets back.
Spare 8, when you land, your ass is grass.
Spare 15, takeoff confirmed. Altitude restriction lifted. Go.
So, no missiles again. The FCS is locked.
Damn,
you're good.
Let's make this more interesting.
Prisoners use nothing without supervision. Not even a pencil.
Here comes Harling's murderer.
He shot two missiles right
here. Here comes 5,000 missiles.
Always in the know, aren't you? In this war, intel is a life or death matter.
Missile. Settle down. Missile. Excited to have another murderer with you?
Yeah! Missile.
This is Bandog.
contact the runway are coming back for another round. I know it's just a dummy runway. You guys just need to make a lot of noise.
Well, at least it shouldn't be too difficult to get the ace to appear on this one, since, you know, that's... you've got to reach a certain damage threshold before your weapons actually go... oh, you can use me now. Yes.
Shall I order them to shoot down all? Commander. Commander McKenzie? Damn it! Spare squadron, listen up. Shoot down everything carrying bombs. Weapons free. You're clear to engage. Show no mercy.
Ooh, okay. They gave the bombers some, nice retaliation fire. Hi, Fang. I don't usually see you. You don't usually take that much damage. Yeah, you're even tougher too.
Some guys have got big money riding on you going down, so watch your back. Square 7, shut up. You need to yap to pull the trigger. This is a pretty nice ride. It's been serving pretty good. Yeah, well, maybe it's easy to strap. Just what kind of magic this traveler sleeves anyway. What a problem is.
Guess I'm getting used to all these flares. I'm nice if they were infinite, but...
All targets confirmed eliminated.
Yeah, hell yeah. Still alive, Harling's murderer?
Bullets.
Cut the chatter, Spare Squadron. Mission complete. RTB. Trigger's still with us. Must have the devil in his corner. Spare 7, what happens if the one you've bet on dies while landing?
Then you win. So what, you're not done?
Just checking.
Spare 15, this is the control.
Spare... One time I also had increased mission timers. And I realized, oh wait, that applies to, stuff like Long Day. Like, considering how much stuff is thrown at you, oh, more time is actually kind of not a good thing. I'll get. Because my brain is stuck on Ace Combat 6 ability rockets. Only a few more aircraft. Just a few.
We're clear to attack, right? I heard the regular forces were gonna clean things up.
It's just like before. We blow the shit out of everything.
Sharp as attack, aren't you, Spare 8? Regular forces can reduce losses if you tenderize the base first. If you can't handle that, just fly and be a target.
So I'm gonna be surprised if I don't get shot down at one point. Since I'm being silly and using an A-10.
You're hitting three locations, some have air power, so their threat levels vary. Think of the best way to rob them of their ability to respond. Use those empty heads of yours. If you die too fast, you won't even be useful as targets.
We're being attacked. Enemy aircraft.
Oh. Interesting. Change how the rockets work. No longer a full volley. Okay. I'll actually be serious. Maybe if I practice enough, I could do that. You used to do that sort of thing in 6, so. Well, that was before I could record things. Yay! Feeling cluster bomb. Cluster bomb.
I
Maybe? Yeah, I don't know. Oh, I'm not doing the Nosferatu yet. Well, actually, what?
Aircraft preparations complete. Stand by at the front. Some welcome.
Oh, you can drop one.
All aircraft to spread out and attack.
A lot of screen shaking. Oh, that death was on me. Wait, why is it 25 minutes? Oh no, is that part of... No. Okay. Yeah, this feels about right as far as difficulty goes. Okay, gotta start with an anti-air then. Just way too much stuff going. Hey, I'm just gonna chase you and chip you with bullets.
Aircraft preparations complete.
Some welcome. All aircraft, spread out and attack.
We're clear to attack, right? I heard the regular forces were gonna clean things up.
It's just like before. We blow the shit out of everything.
Sharp as attack, aren't you, Spare 8? Regular forces can reduce losses if you tenderize the base first. If you can't handle that, just fly and be the target.
Repeating attack! Enemy aircraft!
What are the odds of getting out alive? That.
Some welcome. All aircraft, spread out and attack.
We're clear to attack, right? I heard the regular forces were gonna clean things up.
It's just like before.
Still gotta deal with the F-16s before they take
sharp
off.
Attack, aren't you, Spare 8? Regular forces can reduce losses if you tenderize the base first. If you can't handle that, just fly and be a target.
Seven.
We're hitting three locations. Some of air power, so their threat levels vary.
understand why they added 10 minutes to this, but I don't know. Yeah, that feels about right. Okay, well, single target is too slow for... with us again? Maybe. Sure.
Aircraft preparations complete. Stand by. Some welcome. All aircraft, spread out and attack.
We're clear to attack, right? I heard the regular forces were going to clean things up.
It's just like before. Shit out of everything.
Sharp as a tack, aren't you, Spare 8? Regular forces can reduce losses if you tenderize the base first. If you can't handle that, just fly and be a target.
Increase the effectiveness of flares? Not really complaining, just that I thought they only worked on missiles that were within blinking range. That doesn't seem to be the case. At least my allies have finally showed up over here, and that might take a little pressure off. Probably not. Five runs!
Flares deployed.
official fly swatter now, Trigger.
Use to the reload time some Ryzen Legacy has, which is short. Distance first. Get some bombs for
them. Maintain course to return and resupply.
Spare 15.
Now I wonder how effective this is. Wouldn't do anything for the anti air though. Fired and shot its own unit.
Thank you.
their drones.
These must be the infamous drones.
They can dogfight without pilots?
Machines are not replacing humans.
Calm down. They're just obstacles in your way. Don't forget your original mission.
It's bad enough just dealing with the surface.
Damn.
Kill on target confirmed. Did the jailer know about the shitstorm he was sending us into?
They're just pawns.
That liar, son of a bitch.
Don't pretend like you deserve any better. Continue with the operation. Confirmed kill on AA gun.
Trigger destroyed all the trucks. If you fly straight, you'll get hit. This is Spare 7. Shit! Someone get this enemy off my tail! I can't. I've got my hands full, too.
High roller missile, check it off.
God damn it, I'm hit! I'm still at the table! High roller missile, another one! I've got a bet on me getting out of this... Hey, someone's down. Who is it? It's High Roller. He's been taken out.
Don't piss your pants over one aircraft being down.
This is Merrill. Enemy base dead ahead. Damn it, we can't do this from the sky. We need ground troops.
Spare 11, just do your job.
What happens to a vet when the banker's out? Another vent down. There's no point. Retreat.
Follow your orders. Continue the operation. Deserters will be punished.
I'm
here. My aircraft. This isn't even a fight. You want to lose all your pilots?
Shut up.
Try and stop me.
Trigger destroyed the enemy facility while everyone else was sleeping.
I'll get behind Trigger. Take all best if you want to survive. If anyone wants to die, let him. Poor decision on your part. I've still got top score. Count. Man, you're useless.
Everyone knows you'll inflate your numbers.
Engage or face punishment.
A little too much aggro.
Missile incoming! Hit it! Missile!
Long range. Okay. And there's too much stuff to try and pick up with regular missiles. Well, now's the time to experiment. I still don't think the electronic warfare thing is worth it. Look for more enemies. Okay. Seem to be getting some audio bugs. Yeah, the audio is not working the way it's supposed to now. What I'm hearing right now is music, the ESM, bullets whizzing by, and a perpetual lock-on. Not getting any dialogue. It was technically supposed to end 5 minutes ago, so... Let's try leaving for a moment. Maybe that will reset the... app instance? Well, that room is limited a bit. Yeah, what I'm hearing now is just the lock-on sound and the music. Feedback for the modders. Also a bit of a problem, because it kind of not being able to hear stuff means it's harder to tell when I'm in danger. This missile. Well, at least I took out just about everything from the giant mob of aircraft after me. If it continues to be doing this, then I'm gonna restart the game. It's mighty annoying. Say, weren't you guys supposed to take off earlier? Down, what are you doing? That's a cliff. Are you going to finish properly, or is this just gonna... So depending on how this game loads from omission to the menus, I might have to restart this because it's gonna keep with lock-on sound and music and nothing else. Okay, well that's good. Like, why don't we watch this? To see how bonkers this stuff was. I'm also curious to see if the audio issue that bumped in halfway through the mission happens in this. I do think I could do this with an A-10, but it takes some practice. Go faster. can't hear the weapon. Maybe that's just because I was going full speed or double speed. Double speed cuts out that stuff. Oh. That was me returning to it. For some reason I thought one. Oh no, we're done. It's just me returning. Return point. I can't do more than double speed, because I'd be about two-thirds of the way through when we started having the it's not going to do any sound other than walk on and music thing. I do actually want to see what was up with that. It was just the game engine being overtaxed and going, I don't know what to do anymore. You're not getting sound now. Or if it was the mod doing something or what. If it's the game engine getting overloaded, then I don't think there's anything the modders can do about that. Other than maybe optimization, but... eh. We'll see how modders could optimize an engine like this in the short term. I mean, over years, sure, maybe, but... what would be the point? I think they only fired about an entire mesa worth of bullets at me. I'm glad that this mod seems to buff the flares though, but it is... oh, some mods that they definitely... they're not quite Project Wingman flares, but... it's still not just anything that's within, like, 500 feet of you. Okay, double speed again. Got mod in Hammerhead for Mace Combat 6 going. It's like rain falling from above. Falling from below or something like that. One of the things that they mention when they do the assault on San Loma. Yeah, I don't use the gun much if I'm in anything vaguely resembling panic mode. When you've got, oh, I don't know, 20 interceptors on your tail, you can't really do anything but go fast and turn all the time. Get around. No, it was after I changed my missiles back that it started doing that audio thing. I think. Pretty sure right now I'm heading back to go. Nope, get in the anti-air again. One of the reasons why I like Project Wingman, you can have a multifaceted loadout and have multiple special weapons at the ready at any one time. Ah, I got me. Okay, this was the... electronic warfare pack. I think that's where I noticed this? So if it's replicatable within the engine, then it should be happening sometime in the next few minutes where it just stops playing the lines and weapons sounds and just does the lock-on sound and music. Right around, this is one of the last lines I remember hearing. What's it gonna do now? Also, no, the electronic warfare thing was not worth it. Like, yeah, you get to fire a little more frequently. It'd probably be more worth if your allies actually did something. It did seem to do its job of messing with enemy missiles and making mine a bit better. But that doesn't really matter when you've got so much unguided ordnance fired at you too. Oh, is it? I think it is something in the engine, because I'm not really hearing bullets anymore. Not hearing the missiles firing off either. Interesting. I mean, maybe it's just because this mission wasn't supposed to go this long. I'm gonna listen for any ricochets, bullets hitting me. That one's pretty distinct. But I think the audio bug is happening again. Trade out weapons. Yeah, weapons aren't. Can't hear the weapons fire again. Okay, so that's definitely a bug going on. Whether it's because of mods or engine getting overloaded or what, I'm. I'm just gonna let this finish through for, like, yeah, did not hear those bullets glancing off either. I'm just gonna let this, like, continue on for a little while longer, just, you know, to have it recorded. Still unsettling, though. Being able to tell if you're getting hit. Will it continue to do this bug if the replay loops back around? Go faster. Find out. I mean, you also gotta remember for these replays and the post-mission debriefing, it's technically playing back all your inputs again. So I wonder if it's possible that maybe just that input recorder got overloaded and it decided to go, well, let's cut out some of this stuff so that way we can store more of those in memory. I mean, I have no idea how the engine works, but these are just guesses. Yeah, trying to turn off the background music actually isn't working either. This is post-mission blah blah blah. We'll see if we get the sound back when it loops back around.
Some welcome.
Yes, we do. Okay.
All aircraft spread out and attack.
You lost planes, but the mission succeeded. However, some of you crossed the return line for supplies.
Solitary.
This will result in solitary. Take them.
I mean, technically our senses were thrown into solitary. Does that count? This 2 hours. Okay, I'll get back at this tomorrow or something then. But yeah, that was, I'm definitely enjoying it. It definitely feels like Six's Ace of Aces. They're throwing tons of garbage at you, but you can still manage as long as you're in a highly defensive, flight style. Okay, well, that's it for now. I'll see you later.